to Realway. The City by the Sea is getting ready for its fashion event of the summer, our Courant. And here to talk about the Runway Show and cocktail party that's happening this weekend is Style Week's Rosanna Ortiz-Sinnell and Keith Tavares from Child and Family. Good morning to you both.
Good morning. Good morning.
Well, I have to just start off by saying we're all saying that complimenting this dress by Sarah Prost. She's an incredible designer and one of the designers who's going to be actually in the show, or her designs rather. So just wanted to pay tribute to that. And, you know, Keith, Rosanna also weigh in. Could you just tell us a little bit about how this show is not just about fashion, but it's also about spreading awareness and, you know, really giving back?
Yeah, the partnership between Style Week Northeast and Child and Family goes back about 3 years. And it comes out of wanting to support families in Rhode Island. It really does make a difference. And this event really impacts the support we're able to provide for children, teens, families, and elders throughout the state.
Not just Newport, too. I
think not just Newport.
It has expanded since.
We're throughout the state. We've got a community center in Providence now, and we've got our community center in Middletown.
And it's so important to be helping out, and I think you guys are doing a great job, and this is such a fun event too, so to be able to celebrate it is wonderful. Rosanna, maybe you can talk to us a little bit more about the event. I've been hearing from everybody that it's just so great.
It's almost, it's so thrilling to be a part of Child and Family. Like Heath said, this is our third year that we're doing this, and it's a wonderful way to join fashion with a great cause, helping them reach their initiatives, raising awareness, but also giving Rhode Island and Newport a taste of our designers from Style Week.
Right.
So like Sarah Prost has been showing with us at Au Courant for 3 years. And it's a mini fashion event where people can come and enjoy and shop and learn about our designers as well as learn about an amazing cause.
Right. Yes, it's a good event for them to get out there and to be able to sell their work and and like you were saying, raise money as well. So what other designers besides Sarah Prost will be there?
So we have a great designer, Luke Aaron, who's coming from Boston. He showed with us at Style Week Boston in March. He's wonderful. We have, of course, Jonathan Joseph Peters, who's our all-time favorite.
He was once on Project One Runway.
Yes,
so to be able to see a designer like that, it's incredible.
Absolutely. And then we have another Project Runway alum, Joseph Aaron Siegel, who will be showing.
Wow.
Yeah, Sarah Prost, Tony Lynn Spaziano, Susan Troy.
And it's a little bit of everything.
It's a little bit of everything. There's also going to be a live auction as well as a silent auction component.
Okay.
And then we have all of our designers as well as three accessory designers selling in the cocktail area.
Okay, and that's always fun to be able to shop too when you go to an event like this.
Right.
Yeah, you just get like the shakes, or I do at least, like, oh, I just want something now.
Yeah, I don't bring out my credit card, but I have a tab at every table. If Florence and Ken and Restore by Design is there, I'm kind of done.
We watch her. We make sure she's not
shopping. Exactly.
Somebody needs to keep an eye on me, too. And just really quick, it's not just about the people that are in the runway, but the people that are attending, too, right?
Absolutely.
Okay. Yes. So people can get tickets to this. Is this still available?
Yes.
Okay.
Tickets are available online today at childandfamilyri.com, and they'll also be available at the door.
Okay, and just really quick about where the place is that we're going to be going to.
It's at Ochre Court Mansion on Salve Regina University's campus. Gorgeous, gorgeous facility right on the water. And it's really a magical evening.
I know. I just had to add that in, because anytime you're going
down
there, it's just beautiful.
And the way
to be
we're
there.
Decorating it, it's just...
The theme is
everybody's got to head down there. Yeah. All right, well, thanks so much, guys, for coming in today.
Thank
and
you.
If you want to check out all the fun at fashion au Courant tomorrow night, just head to the Roadshow page at WPRI.com for the event details.